question. So today we are going to do calibration of single phase energy meter. Okay. So all theoretical things we'll discuss in class. So here we are going to see the connection diagram. Okay. So you can see this one is your ammeter and this one is your voltmeter. So you know from the live you know how to connect ammeter and voltmeter. Definitely voltmeter will be in parallel and ammeter will be in series. Okay. And we'll do experiment on seeing this energy meter type energy meter. Okay. So to make the connection, see this one is your live. So we'll connect live to live. Okay. Live to live. And ammeter is connected from live to ammeter is connected and from live to voltmeter is connected. You can see voltmeter is connected. Okay. So we'll sort these two points. These two points is sorted. Okay. This we are sorting the neutral point. And I am taking the one live supply from the ammeter to the line in. Okay. And we'll give neutral. So line in supply, we can see phase and neutral we are giving input of the electronic type energy meter, and from the energy meter we are giving to load, okay, direct load. Since in direct load bulbs are connected all in parallel, okay, so you can see. So when we will make it on, so initially we will get AC, voltage is 228 approx 230 and current is 0. So we have to make the all switch on, switch 2, switch 3 and switch 4. Okay. So you can take readings in different bulbs. Okay. Like you can take reading in 100 watt, 200 watt and this one is around 17 watt and this one is 200 watt. So if you add all the load, so 400 watt, 417 watt is there. Okay. So you have to means see the meter, means meter number of, you have to count number of pulses and you have to note down the time. Okay. So now we have to use a stopwatch. So you have to note down the meter constant. Okay. So meter constant, you can see here meter constant is there. I think due to light maybe it will not clear visual to you. 3200 impulse per kilowatt hour. Okay. So you have to note down the meter constant. 3200 impulse per kilowatt hour. Okay. And so in this condition first we'll count the like 5 pulse, 10 pulse, 15 pulse, 20 pulse. Okay. So now I'll start for the 10 pulse. Okay. So I'll now note down the voltage 229, current is 4.0, number of pulse I'll count, first I'll start from the one.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
Okay, for number of 10 pulse, okay, 10 pulse time is 31.77 seconds. Okay, so now we are going to perform for 20 pulse. Okay, we can do at the same time, okay, at the same lapping time, but maybe you will say, you will get some errors. Okay, so I will suggest you to repeat once again. Okay, 228 voltage, 4.0 ampere and 20 pulse. Okay, so now I'll reset.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
So I am getting 59.64. Okay, 64 seconds. Okay, now I'll take third reading. Okay, in third reading we'll take at 30. Okay, 30 pulse. So current is 4.0. So I'm resetting it. Okay.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30.
ओके सो वी हैव
अप्रोक्स 31 मिनट आ रही है.
ओके सो
31 मिनट 77
31.77 सेकंड. ओके सो वी हैव टेकन थ्री रीडिंग्स. ओके सो नाउ वी विल डू द कैलकुलेशन. ओके एंड वी फाइंड द हाउ मच एरर इनसाइड दैट मीटर. ओके थैंक यू.